Noella Onjubigo is one of the prolific actresses in Nigeria. She's popularly known for her romantic roles in movies. So in this video, I'm going to be revealing biography facts about her. So if you are new to our channel, please ensure to subscribe by clicking on the subscribe button. And also don't forget to bell the notification bell for more updates whenever we post new videos. You can follow us on Instagram at Ejimozy, E-J-I-M-O-Z-Y. So without further ado, let's get started.
If I borrow you, how you say pay her back?
I go borrow.
How you say come pay the person when you borrow?
I go borrow.
You be thief.
Noella Onjubigo is a popular Nigerian actress, scriptwriter, model, and a television personality. She was born on March 18, 1984, in Anambra State, southern eastern part of Nigeria. And she is presently 37 years old as of 2021. According to her, she grew up in Aguda, Surulere, Lagos. She is the first child of the family and the only female child. She has two older siblings who are big men. She confessed that her mother used to be a teacher, which made her had a very strict upbringing. Notwithstanding, she said she was showered with a lot of love and affection, and she still cherishes her childhood even till today. She had her elementary education at Kimstar International Nursery and Primary School, Aguda. From there, she proceeded to Eric Moore College, Surulere, where she spent a year before going to Federal Government Girls College, Owerri. While still in school, she was actively involved in drama, stage play, and performing acts. She started writing film scripts and modeling when she was still in school. While in school, she belonged to several dramatic clubs and acted on stage. After completing her secondary school education, she attended the University of Port Harcourt, where she obtained a diploma certificate in creative arts and designing, and later proceeded to Imo State University, where she earned a bachelor's degree in government and public administration. After then, did she serve at Delta State for her youth service corps. Noella Onjubigo is very beautiful, gifted, skillful, and talented in acting and interpretation of role. She knows how to interpret any roles very well and can fit into any character. Noella Onjubigo's journey to Nollywood began when she told a family friend who was in the industry that she wanted to become an actress. He then gave her some contact to come for auditions because she was still in the university then. She said she went for about two auditions and was not picked, but she wasn't deterred and went back to tell them that she could start as a writer. They invited her over and she wrote her first script, even though the first script was not made into a movie. She said she was asked to write a script the second time, and in the process of doing so, the producer insisted that she partake in the movie. In 1999, Noella Onjubigo joined the Nollywood professionally and acted in her first movie, Royal Destiny, a movie which brought her to the limelight and has given her a lot of advantage in Nollywood and also attracted her to more movie directors and producers in Nigeria. Noella Onjubigo has acted in over 150 Nollywood movies, some of them which include Royal Destiny, Open and Close, Art of a Slave, Royal Grandmother, Royal Touch, Lord of Marriage, Evil Project, Life Incidents, and many others. She majorly played the role of a good housewife, girlfriend, and daughter in most cases. You see, I played the role of daughter-in-law in several Nollywood movies. And she has been in the Nigeria movie industry, popularly known as Nollywood, for over two decades now. Over the years, she has worked alongside with prominent actors such as Vanvika, Iniedu, Mercy Johnson, Desmond Elliott, Uche Jumbo, Genevieve Onanji, John Okafor, Pet Edoshi, Ken Erics, and other top Nollywood celebrities. In 2012, Noella Onjubigo was nominated for the Rising Star Award category at the 2012 Nollywood Movies Award. She also won other several movie awards, which include Most Promising Actress in Nigeria at the Africa's Magic Viewers' Choice Award, Best Actress in a Supporting Role at the City's People's Entertainment Award. She's one of the most prominent faces in Nollywood. And Noella Onjubigo has been described as one of the best creative and best outspoken actress in Nigeria. She has produced three movies, and they are Juju Wood, Emi Funaya, and Side Chicks. she'll reveal that knowing that her life is no longer private, she still loves to act. She said things can actually get very stressful, but she considered it to be a fun profession, and she doesn't regret shooting any of the movies she has featured in. Despite the fame, she still tries to be herself. Among her role model, she made mention of Genevieve Nnaji, Jux Silva, and so many others. And she made it clear that her family comes first before any work, as she spent more time with her family. And Noella Njubigu is someone who loves to listen to music. She also enjoys swimming and also likes spending time with her loved ones. She also loves to appear simple and classy, though sometimes sexy. And her favorite items are sunglasses and handbag. On the 29th of March, Noella Njubigu got married to the Nollywood multiple award-winning movie director and producer Chidi Chikere in her family compound in Anambra State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. But Noella Njubigu got a lot of backlash from netizens because Chidi was once married to a fellow actress, Sophia Williams, a mother of three children, all boys. And for 5 years, she had to battle on how people dragged her name on the mud, saying a lot of things about her. She said after 5 years that the scandal has come and gone. It is 5 years already. I really don't allow things like that to come to me. When you know yourself and know that certain things said about you are not true, you just have to be calm and let time play out. It heals the wound, she said. She became a proud mother with a girl and a stepkid who was with her then. But in Monday, April 12th, 2021, Sophia Williams, who was formerly married to Chidi Chikere, took to her Instagram page to mock Chidi Chikere and Noella Njubigu, saying, "Waiting they happen to one love made in heaven. Just asking for your friend who is not on Instagram." He choked. Noting that Chidi Chikere's marriage alongside with Sophia Williams crashed in 2012, and after 2 years, Njubigu came into the scene in 2014, and she has a daughter for Chidi Chikere. Few weeks after filmmaker and wife Noella jointly debunked a rumor about their marriage crisis, Noella pulled his name off her Instagram profile. Before the situation on ground, she had formerly used Noella Njubigu Chikere as a name on Instagram, and now she has taken the Chikere out of the scene, and she now only has Noella Njubigu. Noella also removed the role of a wife. Just have a look at it. Now the two of them have gone their separate ways. Altogether, Noella Njubigu is estimated to be around $750,000. What are your thoughts about Noella Njubigu? What are your thoughts about her? Which of her movies do you love so much? Comment in the comment section. And also don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking on the subscribe button. Also don't forget to bell the notification bell for more updates whenever we post new videos. You can follow us on Instagram at Ejimozy, Ejimozy. And also you can follow our page. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. See you in our next video.